Well, my new project is dropping. It's called Blaze. And I really have a variety of different, I wouldn't say genres, but like different vibes. So you could turn it on and maybe hear something that you could chill to, something that you could smoke to, something that might evoke something emotional in you. I really just have a different variety of vibes on it. The most important thing in my life would be peace. And I say that because without peace, I can't do anything. I feel like I wouldn't be able to do this. I wouldn't be able to do my music. I wouldn't be able to sit down and write. I wouldn't have a clear state of mind to be able to do the things that I want to do if I don't have peace. Usually I write whatever comes to mind, so it's not really like a certain topic that I'm usually writing on. Whatever comes to mind when I hear that beat is usually what I go for. When people hear me, I want them to feel excited and know that they're gonna get like some piece of information, and it's not just a song, like it's not just a bop, it's not just a dance song or a viral TikTok song or something like that. Like, this is something that actually has insight, and I want people to listen and actually learn from my music. I do, as an artist, feel like this is something that I want to do every day. Like, I can wake up and do this every day. I can wake up and go to the studio every day, shoot videos or whatever needs to be done. Like, this is not, it's not a hassle for me. It's not, oh, I'm waking up, oh, I don't want to do this, I don't want to do that. So for me, like, what inspires me is really just competing with my old self and knowing that just competing past any limits that I do have or feel like I have day to day, I push past those, and that's how I reach my goals.